the herbaceous border is the big English tradition, basically. Mine is very much a mixed border. What I think is important about herbaceous border is to get the different shapes in, the shapes of the leaves, the shapes of the flowers. And so it's all that contrast that I think is more important almost than the colours of the flowers.